is Alex Mercer. I'm the reason for all of this. They call me a killer, a monster, a terrorist. I'm all of these things.
Where's your commanding officer?
Sir, he's in Times Square. I'll call for transport.
That won't be necessary.
Responsible. And they'll pay.
Thank you. Authorization tag 00, hotel. Priority strike package incoming. Over.
The last person responsible for all of this dies tonight.
If we make it out of here, you think you're ready?
I was made for this.
I knew this guy. He was Blacklight.
Yeah. Well, now he's ex-Blacklight.
His name is Mercer, Alex J. Next of kin, Mercer Dana A. Is that his wife?
Don't know.
Do you think this has anything to do with the test subject on 51?
I have no idea. And even more, I don't want to know. Just give me the 8-inch blade. We'll start by going through the torso.
Get the fuck out! Get the kill team in here now!
need to get the fuck out of here. I can't keep this up forever.
Target him now. Hammer.
No, no, no.
Throw at me next, huh? What do you want from me?
Losing altitude. Losing altitude.
I can't believe what I just did.
Confirms. Over.
Dispatch, this is Charlie 19. This site is negative.
Now I gotta kill them too.
Hostile sighted. Contact imminent.
Your mother with that mouth?
Roger, 2215 Christopher Street, apartment 15A. Got it.
Saddle up. You got a CP. Move it.
My sister. He knew where she is. I know where she is. I need to find her. Dana.
Dana. Hopefully she'll be able to tell me something. Anything. soldiers. If they know who I am, they probably know who she is. I need to get to a good viewpoint and scope the area out. Inside.
Gentech, what the hell happened to you, Alex? I've been researching that whole fucked up organization for weeks. I was poking around to get you information. Don't you remember? You wanted to find out what was going on at the highest levels at Gentech. Anything about the director of research, do you... Are you okay?
Do you know what happened?
I haven't even seen you in 5 years, not until you show up at my door last month.
Is there somewhere we can go?
Yeah, I know a place.
So come in. It's a friend's place. They're gone for a year. Patagonia or something.
Any idea what this all means?
No, but I'm gonna find out. I mean, this is the story of the century, so somebody's gotta know what the fuck is going on here. You know, they were waiting for me at my place, so... Most definitely yours.
Where do I live?
There.
You'll be here when I get back. It's best you stay put. You'll probably come in the city for both of us.
Yeah. I'll be here.
For me. They think they're in control, but they have no idea what I'm capable of.
target is in the building.
Target is hot. Light it up.
He's the one. You now.
Red Crown, negative visual. We lost him.
Doctor, try to keep the discussion high level. We need to know what we're dealing with on the ground.
Its effect is variable. When it does manifest, it makes the Idaho strain look like a common cold. I don't need to remind you, gentlemen, how close we came to the point of no return in Idaho. Mercer's body is a bomb, filled with this weaponized pathogen waiting to go off. And now it's loose in the city. Bring it in, no matter what it takes. I'd say dead or alive, but I'm not sure those classifications fit Alex Mercer any longer.
Your mother with that mouth?
Roger, 2215 Christopher Street, apartment 15A. Got it.
Saddle up. You got a CP. Move it.
See what he saw and know what he knew. His memories were my memories.
Red Crown, this is Chalk 3. We've acquired the target.
Yeah.
Revenge was the only clear thought in my head. The only one I could call mine. I knew Gentech was the key. It made sense. I'd worked there. I'd had Dana investigating its operations. And then there was Black Launch. Whatever had changed me, erased my past. Must have started there. I thought if I could find out who was running Gentech before Blackwatch erased them too, I could find my past.
What did you think that would gain you?
Answers. I wanted to find out what happened to me. The reason. Someone to blame, someone I could punish. Tell you the truth, I never thought I'd find her. I wish the hell I never had.
Thank you. Stow that shit, Corporal. Get her in the vehicle. You, rendezvous at 2200 at Bryan Park.
Sir.
Keep your eyes open. There's a runner on the loose. Move, move!
What's the situation with Mercer?
The subject is wanted in connection with treasonous activities against the United States and our allies. As of last night, Alex Mercer is the number one terrorist threat in the United States.
Detwiller, get your sorry ass on point and check out that...
The target exhibits a classic low-effect personality. Psychopathic disregard for others, narcissistic worldview punctuated by self-obsessive disorders.
Okay. Now how about somebody repeat that in English?
Find anything?
Jesus Christ, don't do that.
Sorry.
Okay, your apartment?
There's nothing left there.
Well, it doesn't matter. I've been looking at your laptop.
Laptop?
Yeah. It came in a package the day after you went AWOL. Look.
I've seen that girl before.
Well, it makes sense. There are only two names in the file. One is yours. The second is this woman. Elizabeth Green. She's still in isolation at the Gentech building. Do you know who she is?
Hey, whoever she is, she knows more than I do.
My God. She's just a girl. What kind of fucking monsters are these people?
Can't remember.
Axiom will sweep to the river. Brimstone will encircle the entire sector and detain anyone moving through the area. I want this contained by daybreak.
Sir, there are nearly 100,000 people in the blue zone.
I'm not interested in excuses. Get it done. A situation I think your team is well suited for, Captain. How long until your men are in place?
We're prepped and waiting for orders. We can be wheels up and boots on the ground anywhere in the city in 15. With respect, sir, a suppression operation in a city of 12 million is slightly more than my men can handle.
Now, the situation has already evolved, Captain. You're not participating in the containment action. Your team has a single target. Alex Mercer, codenamed Zeus. He's carrying a new strain. He's eliminated 50 of my men and smashed through a 2-foot steel door. You interested?
I'm your man, sir.
I don't need to tell you what's at stake.
Find someone important who I can use to get into that facility.
These
spooks aren't just digging in, they're taking over.
Dropped comm just after they entered the holding cell area.
That's it. Close it off. No one goes in or comes out of the Gentech building. I want it sealed with level 4 protocols.
Zeus is close.
Chalk 3 to Bird Dog.
We're gonna have to be careful around these things. Alright, he's my ticket inside.
Alert all points. Target has left the zone.
Thank you.
Elizabeth Green.
Yes, Private, you're guarding a hole in the fucking roof. You've been briefed about what we're up against. We're not secure until these skylights are sealed, so unless you want to pull shit patrol until your mama forgets what you look like, stand your sorry ass right here until you're told to do otherwise. Now move it!
Sir!
I can contain them inside a military base. Military base. Thank you.
I know I'm gonna kill you.
Killing.